No. If you're a typewriter salesman in 1953...